Azure Applied AI Services are our new category of AI services in the cloud. We had the building block services that are ready to use as cognitive services, vision, speech, language, and decision. But we saw that people built similar kind of applications over and over, and there's still a lot of other things to build. For example, if you are detecting anomalies, we had the anomaly detection service, but still you have to build on top of a visualization maybe, or a way to customize it for the users. So because of that, we built Metrics Advisor. Now you can directly hook in your data and you can customize what anomalies you want to detect and see everything in a visualization in a time series. It's really, really useful. Other things that we have is Form Recognizer. You could build exactly the same thing using cognitive services, vision services, for example, detect faces or detect optical character recognition, which is the text recognition. But with Form Recognizer, you can just take a picture of an ID or even a vaccination card, and all of the information will be ready for you to use. If you want to add AI capability to your application, I think the first place you should look should be the Applied AI Services. If it's a solved problem already, you should start there. And when it's your needs extends out of these services, then you can start building with cognitive services again.